did this with a roller bite. First of all, get a roller bite and then don't bite it, but just put your teeth through it a little bit. And then it should look somewhat like this, a bit cracked. And then you want to like carefully take that cracked area and then bring it out and then like put your teeth through it. And then it might not always work, but it might work. And then, didn't work, but it's still pretty yummy.